all you need to know about the tussle between India and social media giants. A key provision empowers the government to ask companies to track down the originator of posts, texts, and tweets within the country. The Centre on 25th February announced new intermediary guidelines or IT rules and gave the significant intermediaries platforms with over 5 million users like Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp and Instagram 3 months to comply, a deadline that ended on Tuesday. What's next? Will Facebook, Twitter, etc. shut down? No, neither the government nor the rules have mentioned any ban. In fact, experts say the rules cannot lead to a ban. Non-compliance with the rules only means that social media intermediaries and internet firms won't get a safe harbor protection, mentioned in the Section 79 of India's Information Technology IT Act. This is the part that protects these companies from being sued for posts, comments, and text messages that users send over their platform. What do the new IT rules require? A key provision empowers the government to ask companies to track down the originator of posts, tweets, and texts within the country. The rule states that if an offensive post is found, the government can lawfully ask these companies to identify the first person who shared it in India. The rules also require intermediaries to appoint Indian citizens in compliance roles, create automated processes for taking down pornography, set up mechanisms to respond to complaints, and remove offending content within 36 hours of receiving a legal order. Have platforms complied with the rules? Homegrown Twitter alternative Ku announced its compliance on 22nd May. The center's citizen engagement platform MyGov or MyGovernment too is in compliance with the laws. Facebook has said it would comply with these rules as well. WhatsApp, on the other hand, has sued the government, arguing that the rules breach the Supreme Court's 2017 right to privacy ruling. Why is traceability a problem for apps? Messaging apps like WhatsApp, Signal, and Telegram use end-to-end encryption, E2EE, which prevents anyone except the sender and the receiver of a text from reading it. However, the platform says the new rules will require them to digitally fingerprint all messages on the platform and keep records of them in order to be ready for legal requests. This is against the fundamental of E2EE technology and will require platforms to build backdoors into their code, which can eventually be exploited by cyber criminals. Are the IT rules only norms for privacy? No. Experts say the government wouldn't have faced the legal cases and pushback if it had passed the Personal Data Protection (PDP) bill first. The PDP will make regulations clearer, and once it becomes law, it will make it easier for the government to lay down traceability norms. A joint parliamentary committee last year proposed the bill should focus on digitization and localization of data. The final draft of the bill is expected later this year, though experts say it too could face pushback from social media firms.